especially as an African and a Nigerian, it's kind of a big deal. I watched him win Face of Africa, walk the Victoria's Secret runway. He's done pretty much everything you can do in fashion.
If you call out man, African woman, no go breathe. She go say,